Looks like Valen sent her entire fleet.
Where's the gravestone?
Odessen, I need a status report, now.
Valen caught us in dry dock.
Just installed the last of those new upgrades. Need a few minutes to recalibrate our systems.
Ground forces are holding the line until the gravestone's up. But we're outnumbered and outgunned.
Hold tight, Baywon. Help is on the way.
You and Lana can lead the charge. I'll do more damage if I slip behind enemy lines.
I specifically ordered this battle to end quickly.
The Alliance is showing unexpected resistance. We still have the advantage, but the price of victory will be high.
Then pay it! Arkan is here. Mother, father, the Outlander. I will paint Odessen with their blood.
We could use more firepower. Maybe we can find something to clear a path through this battle.
Thank you.
of the lines. Enemy reinforcements coming in from the west.
Face justice!
Status update.
Mando reinforcements heading Baywan's way.
Figured you'd be in the middle of the action.
This is what we live for. No way we're sitting this one out.
My students and I sought to defend the gravestone. Enemy artillery slowed our progress.
I got this. Ogarov gave me some toys to take out their big gun.
Does Ogarov have any other fancy gadgets we could use?
Everything was deployed with the troops. Now he's busy securing the base, keeping the enemy away from his research. Don't worry, though. I got everything I need to smash Valen's artillery.
If we hit the enemy forces from behind, we buy the gravestone some time. We can't lose the gravestone.
Could have gone worse. Not sure how, but it could have.
Enemy troops broke through the lines. They're trying to take the gravestone.
Senya and I are close. We won't let them take the ship.
Arkan and I are at the gravestone.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Senya.
It's good to be back. And now I get to thank you for all you've done for me and for Arkan. It's time to repay our debt.
Heads up! Got some uninvited guests!
Can hold your positions?
We can try, but without reinforcements.
We can't lose the gravestone. We're on our way. We can't hold the gravestone much longer. Come on!
Okay.
Okarov's bringing some new toys for the troops. Let's light the enemy up.
Take a breath.
Go team.
Should feel better now.
Is leading our force users in a counter-strike against the enemy flank.
about you.
Couldn't have held out much longer alone.
I should have known Valen would attack Odessen. Just like Voss, you gave us shelter. And now you're paying the price.
This isn't your fault. Valen hates me just as much as she hates you.
My daughter is broken. I see that now.
We will not let Odessen fall to her.
Walkers coming our way. Too many.
Glad we installed those upgrades now.
If the Eternal Fleet thought the Gravestone was trouble before, they're in for a nasty surprise.
They still have the edge in numbers, but at least now we have a fighting chance.
The Gravestone alone won't turn this battle. My sister's unleashing the full fury of the Eternal Empire on Odessen.
Conquest isn't enough. She seeks to annihilate us. For her, this is personal.
Valen won't stop until everyone on Odessen is dead. I won't let that happen.
If you lure her down to the surface, you can confront her face to face.
I'm on the enemy flank, joined up with Sana Ray. But we could use a little more firepower.
Lana, help Theron. I'm heading to the front lines. Valen needs to know exactly where to find me.
You won't have to face her alone. Arkan and I will join you.
I'm honored to have you fighting at my side.
The honor is ours, Commander. You've given us a chance to atone for our family's crimes. We won't waste it.
My daughter must be stopped at any cost. She'll feel better. Thank you.
Gravestone has joined the battle, but our fleet numbers make victory inevitable.
Burn Odessen, and bring me the ashes. I want them for my garden. Father's pet. I was just talking about you.
How many of your underlings do I have to butcher? Get down here and give me a challenge.
Oh, I intend to. Now that I've broken Father's chains, I could crush you in a second. But that's too easy. I will chew up your friends and grind your precious alliance into paste. When I finally hunt you down, you will beg me to end your suffering.
Lost face when I crashed your party on Zakul. If you want to reclaim it, meet me in battle, and stop acting like a child.
You'll regret this.
My daughter has taken your bait.
We should clear out as many enemy troops as possible before my sister arrives.
here soon. I want status updates.
Fried those artillery guns as promised. I guess they weren't happy about it. They kinda got me pinned down. Gonna need a little help.
That's not the only one in trouble. Enemy ambush cut us off. I'm the only one left. Position's about to be overrun.
Yeah, well, I've got about 2 minutes before they squash me like a bug.
Even you cannot save everyone, Outlander. By choosing who shall live, you also choose who shall die. You ready for that burden?
Vet, we're coming for you.
I knew I could count on you.
I'm not afraid to die. Just didn't think I'd go out like this.
I've never known a Mandalorian to shy away from battle. You can fight your way to freedom.
I've seen enough battles to know the odds. Just win this war so my life means something.
Let's move. Vet needs our help.
How long do you think Vet can hold her position?
Long enough for us to get there, I hope. We're almost there.
I hope we're not too late.
Survive. Not going to lie, I started to wonder if you'd make it.
I said I'd come for you, Vet. I don't break promises with my friends.
I'm grateful for that. Thank you. What about Torian?
Torian, do you copy? We're coming for you next.
Wrong again, Outlander.
I found your Mandalorian. Now he's all mine.
Leave Torian alone. Your fight is with me.
At least we agree on something.
When the Outlander comes for you, Arkan and I will be at his side.
I'm counting on it. Mother, you got what you wanted. I'm on Odessen. Now let's end this.
Tell me where and I'll find you. Just let Torian go.
That isn't how this works.
I'm sending you a location. We meet there.
Whoa. Feeling a bit lightheaded. I'll stay here and recover while you go smack Valen all the way back to Zakul.
Position is overrun. Send in troops to cover their retreat.
I've got your back.
This is the end for you!
Sonaray's forces are being pushed back. Reinforcements heading her way.
Thank you.
dead men fight fair.
Finally, I was getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down!
Let me speak to Father.
Torian, and I'll see what I can do.
You actually care for the life of this crawling worm? Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. He can't even protect his own people.
Now I'm going to make you suffer before you die.
Funny. I was just thinking the same thing. It must be Father's influence.
She won't stall until all your allies lie dead at her feet. You know what you must do.
Even Volkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
We aren't afraid.
Enough blood has been spilled. This has to stop.
Do you have any last words before I end this pitiful family reunion?
Your father has been manipulating both of us. Don't you wonder why he's doing it?
His motives don't matter to me. Not anymore. Now, I just want to destroy him. And you. Time to die, Father! Well. Once you fall, Odessen will burn.
Thank you.
My full power has been unleashed. Odessen will burn. Odessen will burn. My full power has been unleashed.
This is not over. Even now, my daughter is a threat.
Oh, Father, you know me so well.
I have no more power over Vayne. Only you are strong enough to stop this.
The Eternal Throne is mine!
Forget the throne. Forget everything.
The Eternal Fleet just retreated. Every single ship. Gone.
Enemy lines have broken. It's a rout. They're surrendering by the thousands.
My sister's rage was the only thing giving her troops the will to fight.
Then it's over. We won.
We won.
I still can't believe Torian's gone.
He sacrificed himself so our cause could live on.
We will honor his memory, along with everyone who fell defending Odessen.
We need to talk about my sister's death. I felt something when you struck her down, like her life force flowed into you.
The
This happened once before, when Valkorion died.
Unlike my father, Balin didn't have the power to transfer his spirit to a new host. It's possible. You simply absorbed her strength while her spirit was obliterated. I hope that's all it was.
Balin was still alive inside me somehow. Wouldn't I notice?
Not if Father is preventing it. I have no proof, but we both know he can't be trusted. Be careful.
Commander, urgent distress call coming in from Empress Asena.
Drummondcast is under attack. The Eternal Fleet is bombing us from orbit.
We won't abandon an ally. I'm sending our fleet, Empress, with the gravestone at its head.
It's not just the Sith who are under attack, Commander. I'm picking up urgent distress signals from Coruscant and the other core worlds.
We know Valen didn't order this. The Gemini captains must have gone rogue.
There's more. Emergency calls coming in from Zakuul. The Eternal Fleet set up a blockade. They're bombing them into oblivion.
Valkorion, what did you do?
You caused this, not I. The Eternal Throne sits empty. Leaderless, the fleet has reverted to its most primal function, extermination. Unchecked, they will destroy all life in the galaxy. There is only one way to stop them. Claim the Eternal Throne and seize your destiny.
Ready the gravestone. We're going to Zakuul.